wonder if I'll ever see those places from the photos in the box. Will I ever walk those streets again? And will I ever see the faces of the people that I love and put my arms around them without fear, without guilt?
Oh, every thumbs up, behind every like, behind every curtain, behind every
free these 60 years. Will Luke and Theo do the same? Will Steve and Jonas be foreigners in the new world power game?
Thank you.
I wonder if we ever really need to just go back to once before. Did we take away anything?
Anything.
It was a world as ruled by tyrants. Then we handed it to fools. We're disappointed, but never surprised. The story's in our eyes. Brothers and sisters, uncles and dads, supporters on the terraces, waving Leeds United flags.
See the world around. No one in the world. and gather to repair the oilskin holes. And the red-haired hippie walking past has only got a cig as he heads off for the bus stop and gets out of town real quick. And he wonders how they make it so easy for him to just leave her behind on the streets. But somewhere on his way home, he's thinking lyrics and music while she's tied to the lamppost. She's got no one in the world. That's her dignity, and that's the point. And he wonders how they make it so easy for him to just leave her behind on the streets. But somewhere on his way home, he's thinking lyrics, music, while she's tied to the lamp. Dark highway, 3 miles from the freezing square. A car breaks down on the hard shoulder, but it just can't happen there.
Blue lights and breakdown trucks,
flashing signs on traffic news.
You'll have trouble on your way home tonight
if your home is not your shoes. No,
tied up to the lamppost.
Any problem on the road, we can send in fleets of support vehicles, bring stranded motorists in from the cold.
Blue lights and breakdown trucks
available around the clock.
A breakdown half dead in a doorway, sleeping in a box.
Tied up to the lamppost, plastic bags for salt.
So
There was a time when she was valued. That's what they said on her reports. Kept her and purred her to be useful. They smiled at her but didn't give a thought to what she said. So when they moved her sideways, they never noticed she was gone. Then HR crossed out her position. They all assumed that she'd moved on to different career choices.
checkered suburbs twinkle in the night.
The deep thrum of the internet,
everywhere but out of sight.
You wave our tear-stained emojis
when poverty's on our thread.
Then lock the house,
switch out the lights,
and thank God for our bed. She puts us on the street.
Living lives as avatars, accounts that bear a name,
a color from the ether,
show our position in the game.
The blue lights and breakdown trucks,
the only comment we've got the score. Without them we'd be sleeping on the
City Council in the UK has been known to buy homeless people one-way train tickets to get them out of town, to put iron bars on benches so that people can't lie on them, and to play bagpipe music and Crazy Frog, Alvin and the Chipmunks through speakers on the railway station to stop people sleeping there. You don't really need to be a genius to work out which
Winston song.